we're going to make a proof. Inflate a balloon, leaving a 4-inch flat tail. The first two bubbles you twist to make the eyes. Twist the first 2-inch bubble. Twist the second 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the third 3-inch bubble. Twist the fourth 6-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. Force and fix the third bubble in the loop of the fourth bubble. The eye bubbles stay on one side of the loop, and the third bubble protrudes from the other side of the loop. You have made the head. Twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. This bubble keeps the head of the frog in a fixed position. Twist the sixth 2-inch bubble. It is the body. The next four bubbles you twist to make the legs. Twist the seventh 2-inch bubble. Twist the eighth 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the ninth 2-inch bubble. Twist the tenth 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the legs. The rest of the balloon is the 11th bubble. It is the tail. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Use a permanent marker to draw the face. Big eyes. Nose. And big smile. Congratulations, you have made the frog. Have fun.